So when you're using the Loupedeck Live and you save an actual button to one of your screens or pages, then it actually just has a bunch of text. I want to show you how to find the source file on your computer without needing to go to Google Images and find that actual image to download. We're going to find that on the computer and replace that with that text. Let's dive in. So here we are on the Loupedeck. What I have now is like a custom button here that will open the Zoom application for me. So what I want to do is go over here to my Finder and just pull up the application itself by going to the Applications tab. And once you find it, you won't see anything that you can use, and we're not going to just grab that image because it still will be a low resolution. So we're just going to right click and we're going to click on Show Package Contents. Be sure not to delete anything when you're clicking on stuff. Go through Contents, click on Resources, and you'll see this image icon. It should be a .icns file right here. Double click this as if you were going to open it, and you'll see that it's going to open a profile here. It'll have several different images, and as it goes down, it gets lower and lower in quality. We want to pick that number one source file, and we're going to click right click, Export As. And we want to save this as a .png file. And I just usually call it exactly what I want to, which is the Zoom logo. And I'm going to put this on the desktop so it's easy to find. Make sure you have this alpha checked on the computer. That way it doesn't have that white background and look kind of weird. Just click on save. And then we can just exit out of this. We don't need to do anything else. You're not removing anything. You're just copying and exporting that file. Now, when we go over here to the icon, click on it. That'll allow us to change it about whatever this is for the default size. We'll be fine. This is already built for the actual true icon, so we don't need to make any adjustments, or you shouldn't have to necessarily. Come over here. We'll find this one for Zoom. There we go, for that Zoom logo. Click select. Perfect. It's already the right size. It's going to look great on the Loupedeck, and it's actually going to be a high quality image. But if you want it to be just a little bit smaller in size, or if you wanted some text around it, you can always bring that size down some or increase it as you prefer, and then click save. So we have a ton more content coming out for the Loupedeck Live, but let me know specifically, what are some things that you're trying to do or figure out on this specific device? I'm finding it tremendously helpful with making just everything that much more efficient when it comes to content creation. But make sure you check out the videos on the screen, some extra tutorials we have kicking on the channel, and I'll see you in the next video.